Definitely going to be a B hit here from Tyloo, but with somebody getting spotted out, now the game is up. And Tyloo is going to have to throw all that util that they had prepared directly into the bomb site. Kaze still defending with the AWP. He'll get another one. That's three already for the round. He might be on for the ace, to be honest there, Pilski. It's actually taken away.